Yeah. I mean, it's like getting us a postcard from an Irishman that comes over to London and he's writing back to his missus. And so right is it that when you say this one's Stokey. Mary, this London's a wonderful sight. People here working the day and night. They don't sow potatoes nor barley nor wheat. It's gangs of them digging for gold in the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. But for all that I've found there, I might as well be. It's a place where the dark moor sweeps down to the sea. I believe that when writing a wish you'd expressed, it's to how all the fine ladies in London were dressed. You won't believe, but when asked to a ball, they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. I've seen them myself and you would not intrude. Know if they were bound for a ball or a bag. So don't go starting those fashions now, Mary McKee, in a place where the dark moon sweeps down to the sea. Beautiful girls here, though never you mind. Beautiful shapes, nature never defined. Lovely complexions of roses and cream. But let me remark, with regards to the same, that if after those roses you venture to sip, the colors might open away on your lips. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me. The place where the dark moor sweeps down to the sea. Now remember young Dan McLellan, of course. He's over here with the rest of the force. I saw him one day as he stood on the strand, and he stopped all the traffic with a wave of his hand. And as we were talking of days that are gone, the whole town of London was carrying on. But for all his great powers, he's wishful like me, to be back where the dark moor sweeps down to the sea.